One of Satan's clever tactics is to tempt us to concentrate on the present and ignore the future. Sin will always result in suffering. It may come sooner or it may come later, but it will come. The scripture states that you will stand with shame and awful guilt before the bar of God, and that you will experience a lively sense of guilt and pain and anguish.